Viewer discretion is advised.
As many of you know, we have lost a dear friend and colleague, Ariel Swaringen. Ariel's many friends and fans with Vote for the Girls will miss her smile and great sense of humor. May God bless her.
Hello, and I welcome you to Vote for the Girls UK. Now, I want to address something of why we didn't air last week's quarterfinals. During production of Vote for the Girls UK, and this is during the quarterfinals of that particular show, we had learned about a sad, very sad story. That's certainly news to us, in case you had not heard about our chief moderator, Ariel Swaringen. Ariel passed away just hours before The Voice UK's quarterfinals. And Ariel was kind of popular with both of the girls. And obviously we are heartbroken. And so, on behalf of Khayla Chow, Kathy Jameson, Ariel, if you're watching this from heaven, this program's for you. Now, what happened last week was we saw four girls get eliminated on The Voice UK. First, we saw Aisha, Sean Team Will. Then, the painful elimination of Rachael O'Connor, followed by Georgia Harrop on Team Tom, and then another painful elimination of Emily Adams. And you know, you're turning in your mind when you're about to watch it, and it looked terrible to you that Rachael was robbed of winning The Voice. So, cue the quarterfinals, not quarterfinals, but semifinals, and let's get fucking right to it.
Two starters for only one consideration in the next final. The wait is over for Sam. One of them will go on, but the other must go home. This is it. Thank you.
Kylie. Throwback, Ava! Is it Sally?
It's Sally! Through to the final. Congratulations.
Thank you. I can't really believe it because he's so great. I hate to think that I've knocked out somebody who's also from Leicester. So Christina and Chris both want to become a finalist, but that decision has already been made by you at home.
One of these two artists is about to sing again in the final, representing Team Ricky. This is it.
Christina Marie, earlier you sang Bang Bang, and Ricky said this show is called The Voice, and you've just heard it.
Chris, earlier you sang Smile, and Tom said he thought he could get into the final with that performance. But did the viewers agree?
The artist from Team Ricky with the most public votes securing a place in next week's final is...
Oh, wise and noble sound of fixing. Is the vote against the producer's pick being eliminated from the competition?
Thank you.
Is it Rachael O'Connor? Is it? Almighty sound effects. Are all four girls still in the competition? No!
That vote for girls is sexist. So I'm not gonna say anything. I'm just gonna let the sound effects speak for itself.
The judges have found to reject which majority verdict, which means they've lost their power to decide to revert to the earlier public vote. The two of you who received the fewest votes, you're actually going home tonight. Have that information here. Thank you. Ella James, this is it. The act who received the fewest votes from the public and who will be leading the competition tonight is...
of the competition. And what did you do? You didn't do your fucking job. Shoot. Fuck off out. Piss off. Fucking dickhead. Next year.
Okay, another knockout team. We are about to reveal who has the last place on Team Will.
The viewers have voted. It's between Jermain and Sophie May. This is it.
Jermain, earlier you sang without you, and Ricky said you always give a super confident performance.
Sophie May, earlier you sang Royals, and Tom said you look and sound like a star. But the ultimate judgment comes from the viewers.
The artist from Team Will with the most viewer votes securing her place in next week's final is...
Wouldn't it be great if there are four girls left at this stage of the competition? I'm just asking hypothetically. There aren't, but I'm just asking. It'd be nice, right? Anyway, continue.
Is it Sophie?
Are you paying attention? The site's called Vote for the Girls, not Vote for the Worst, not Vote Against the Producers. Take the wax out of your ears or cross-eye your eyes or... More importantly, wake up, pay attention, vote for the girls, not vote for the guys. Is that fucking clear? Cool? UK semifinals, we will be voting for Christina on Team Ricky. We're going to be voting for Sally Parker on Team Tom. Yes, there are two girls, two guys in the Voice UK finals. week could potentially be a historic one on both the World UK. As this has never happened on any version of both the worlds. You vote for Christina or Sally to win the Voice UK3. Not only will we have a vocal girl victory, but we will also have, for the first time on any vocal girl version, US or UK, have a perfect undefeated series in the UK. However, it has not happened. It has not happened on the American version. I am Zen, reminding you of the Khayla Chow education. Have a nice day. Remember, the vote for the ladies. I'm begging you guys. We'll see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.
Ariel Swaringen. Ariel's many friends and fans with Vote for the Girls will miss her smile and great sense of humor. May God bless Ariel.